thing in the morning. When I wake up, thank God for life. Look in the mirror, say, bitch, I'm the best, 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 best.
Already know what time it is. I am back with another video. I have a haul for you guys. This one is actually from Ross. I found some amazing finds for my kids, for myself, and for my new home. So I don't want to ramble on, but first things first, thank you for clicking onto my video. Shout out to my authentic, loyal subscribers and my soon-to-be subscribers. Thank you for clicking onto this video again. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and that notification bell so you can receive more uploads and videos from your girl. All right, so let's get to it, you guys. Okay, so there, I'm just putting a disclaimer, I'm just gonna put it out there, there is no order at all. So sorry, my keys. All right, the first item I have are these underwears. And this is by the brand Total Tween. And this one I got for $5.99. And this one comes with 7. And this is a size 12. I really got this for my oldest daughter, because again, in the previous video, I did state I am doing like a package or a gift bag or, you know, just doing something for my daughter for her upcoming birthday, which is in August, which is next month, in a few weeks, as a matter of fact. And I had bought this for that reason. That's why I wanted to show you guys what I got for her to put in her birthday package type of thing. So I'm so excited. Look at me. Again, these were $5.99. I bought another one, same brand, Totally Tween. Again, this is $5.99, and this one says Girl Power. And I actually just like the designs of it. It says Girls Rules, if you guys can see. It's just so cute, and the colors are like more of her style, because she is going to be turning 11, so I'm trying to keep up with the style and the age and all that stuff. So yeah. Got that. Next item I have, this is a two-piece bikini. Yeah, two-piece bikini, right? Is that what you got? I can't keep up. But this is a two-piece bathing suit, that's all I can say. And I think I actually got this for my youngest daughter. And this one is $5.99. And this one is by the brand Justin Girls. So I thought this was really cute, something for them to wear at the pool. Next item, which I kind of like, don't know if I should have bought it, because I should know better, because I go to Dollar Tree all the time. But the items that I did get is these like storage containers. And the first one I got is by the brand Kiss, K-I-S, and this is the Omni Box. And it comes with 5 stackables, and this one was for $3.99. so, you know, just for storage purposes, that's why I got it. So that's that. Next item, this is another storage bin. It doesn't have a brand, but I did get these two. This one is like a, well, of course, this one's white, if you guys can see, and this one is like a creamish color. And oh, there it goes. It says 2 storage bins, but it doesn't really say the brand. But I got these 2 of these, which makes a total of 4 for $2.99 each. So that's why I got it. But it's so crazy, at Dollar Tree you find something that's way bigger, as you can see the size of it, way bigger than this for $1. Well, at the time when I went to Dollar Tree, they didn't have like storage bins like this, or unless they were sold out. But at the time, I didn't really find much organizational box at Dollar Tree. So when I went to Ross, I found these and I said, let me just pick it up. But next time, you know, I don't like to sleep on Dollar Tree, okay? So I will be going to Dollar Tree to get some more storage organization boxes. All right. Next item I have is this perfume by Jean-Marc Paris. And this is the name Femme Noir. And this one is 3.4 fluid ounce, and I actually got this for $10.99. As you can see, let me open it. kind of, when I, of course, when you go to Ross, they always put it in that box, so you can't really smell it. So, you know what I like to do? Amazon it. Not Google it. Amazon it. Because, you know, Amazon have, like, almost everything, and a lot of people do reviews or whatever, and they put their opinion of what, whatever that it is that you're interested in purchasing. So I went on Amazon and I saw some good reviews. As you can see what the package looked like, it's really nice, very feminine, of course, that's why it says femme. And yeah, it's cute, it's pretty, it's pink. And I'm not much of a fan to get like total big expensive perfumes and stuff like that. I'm just the type of person where if it smells good and it's the, and it's, oh, this is also the Eau de Parfum. As long as it's that and it's a good deal, good, you know, good reviews, and it's a deal like this, I'm getting it. I don't really care for the big brands like Gucci and stuff like that. I don't mind purchasing them, but you know, I'm just simple. You know, I'm not into the top luxury brands like that. It's nice to have, but it's not everything for me, if that makes sense. But anyway, this is the packaging, so I got that. And I'm actually glad I bought it, because when I did open up the box after purchasing, it smells amazing, you guys. You guys see it, you can't beat it. $10.99. Okay. So I got that. Next item I have are these Converses. You guys can see. And these are white. And I actually like the detail of it, because it's kind of, it has like little holes in them, if you guys could see. I thought it was really cute, and I've always wanted an all white Converse, and the opportunity was there, and I actually got this in a size 9, because my originally my feet are 8.5. Certain things I could wear 8.5 in, certain things I could wear a size 9, certain things I could wear 9.5, and then there's some things I wear a size 10. So it all depends on the makeup, the shoe, and how it fits me. Those are like my shoe sizes, which is crazy. But this one is a size 9 and it fit me so well, and I still had room. And this one was for $29.99. You guys can see, sorry for the glare, $29.99. And I thought this was a pretty good deal. $30 for these kind of shoes for Converse. I think they cost a little bit more than this. Maybe like, what, $40 to $60? I'm not too sure. But for $30, I said, let me grab it. Because I don't always buy stuff for myself besides like Bath & Body Works. So, you know, I said, you know, let me just spoil myself just a tad bit. Because I always think of my girls and always get stuff for them more than anything. You know, that's what a mom job does. But anyway, next item I have, I got this strapless bra, and it comes with the strap, and this one is the brand Izod, and the size of it is a 40D, because again, my cup size, you know, is different every time depending on the make of the bra as well. And this one is a strapless, because I needed a new strapless bra because of the sizing and my weight and stuff like that. And so I needed a new one, so I got this. And this is just a nude beige color, and I thought this was really pretty. And of course, with this pandemic, the fitting rooms are not working. I mean, not working. You can't go inside the fitting rooms. So I was with my mom. Maybe I'm ghetto, but I see a lot of people do this. Maybe it's crazy to do, but I had to put it on top of my shirt to make sure it fits. But I mean, it worked, so I knew it fits. So that's how I was able to get this bra and get the size that I got, because I was sizing myself on top of my shirt. I know it's crazy, but people actually do that, you know. But anyway, give me a like if you guys do that too. If you guys don't necessarily always go inside the fitting room, but you guys just like try it on real quick, like in the aisle of Ross, give me a thumbs up if you guys do it, so I won't feel like I'm the only one. Anyway, next item, this is actually a one-piece bathing suit. So pretty. And of course, it's kind of like holographic with the green, the purple. And this is by the brand, what brand is this? I think this is Justice, but I could be wrong. Because for some reason, my kids love Justice. They're madly in love with it. Because I guess because they're like, you know, preteen. So they're, you know, going with the trend, I guess. They always been in suggestions. But when I went in the store one day, honey, I don't know. I don't know. But anyway, but luckily they sell Justice brand at Ross and Marshall's and stuff like that for, you know, cheaper, you know, like for a bargain price. So, you know, as long as it's Justice, that's all they care about. But again, this is by the brand Justice, and this one is a size 12, and this is a one piece. This is part of the birthday package I'm doing for my oldest daughter for her birthday. I'm so excited. Next item I have are these sports bras, and this one is by the brand Bijou Tween, and this is the a four pack girl seamless top, you know, bra, and it's the size medium. I'm sure my oldest daughter could fit it. So I got these for $5.99, and then for the fact that I got it for $5.99, and then you're getting like four bras for $6, like, okay, you cannot beat that, you know. I love to go shopping for my kids anywhere that's a bargain. Next item, this one is for me. This one is a short set, you can see, and it comes with what you call it, like a tie, I guess. You could tie it like around my waist, you could tie it however you want to. And these are some nice shorts, and I thought they were cute. And this one is by the brand NYCC New York Clothing Company, and this is a size 16, because I am kind of hippie, so I'm between like a 14-16. It all depends on the make and the fabric. So this one fit me really well, and this is a size 16, and these were just some nice shorts that I could step out with a nice plain shirt, because I'm not big, you know, I'm not big on like big fashion stuff, so to speak. I'm just more of a simple kind of person when it comes to clothes, but I would like to, you know, change it up a little bit, so I want to switch my style up a little bit. So yeah, that's what I want to do. So hopefully you'll see with all the other stuff I bought. All right. Next item I have, this one is by the brand Punch, and this is the five pack bikini underwear. This one is a size 10, and this one is my youngest. And this one comes with five, and this one was for $4.99. And I thought this was really cute. Again, you know, cute girly or whatnot. So yeah, sorry. Next item, this one is by the brand again, Totally Tween. This is the seven pack, and this one is in a size 10 for my youngest daughter. And I thought these were really cute, and you really get a good bargain. You're getting seven underwears for $6. You can't beat it. Next item I have, this one is a sports bra by the brand Puma, as you can see, and this one is a size large, and this one of course is for me. I think this one was for $4.99, because the way they attached the tag, it was with that little beige thing that they have to mechanically take out with through that little machine. You know what I'm talking about, you guys. But yeah, so the tag was removed from it that was attached to the bra. It was $4.99, if I stand corrected, but I think it was on clearance. So yeah, that's what I got. That's the one of the reasons why I got it. Of course, it was my size as well, so, and it was a good deal, you know me. Next item I have, this one is a t-shirt, and this one says bless all day every day. I thought this was really cute, and it was just a nice simple colors, because I don't really wear gray, so some, you know, I want to add in colors to my wardrobe, because I'm more of like white and black and a little bit of color. So I'm trying to revamp my wardrobe and adding some color, and I thought this was really cute. And this is by the brand On Fire. This is extra large, and this one was for $5.99. Next up, I have got these underwears, and this is by the brand Tommy Hilfiger, and this one was for actually $10.99. And I thought this was really cute because I do actually like Tommy Hilfiger when it comes to undergarments, like bras and underwears. They're very good quality and they last long. So that's usually like a staple that I buy either for myself or for my kids. Next item, this is just a t-shirt. And this is by the brand Full Circle Trends. This is a size extra large. This is the back. Oh yeah, this is the front of it. And then this is the back. And I actually liked the design of it. And this one is a size extra large. And this one was for $4.99. Oh, next item, I actually bought another Bijou Tween 4-pack sports bra. And this one is a size large. So the medium was for my youngest and the large is for my oldest. And it, of course, this was $5.99. Next item, this is the one by the brand Yumi or Yumi, Y-M-I, girl. And this is just a pair of jeans. Cute and this is like capri jeans. And this one is in a size 12. Oh, it says it reached to the anklet, so it's like a capri anklet type of jean. And this one's size 12. I got this from my oldest, and this was actually on clearance for $8.99. So I got that for my daughter again with all the stuff I'm trying to put for her gift. Next item, this one is by the brand Belle du Jour Girls, and this one is a size large or whatever. And this one was on clearance. This one was for $4.99. And this is the design of it, of the shirt, if you guys can see. And on the shirt it says beautiful, and it's tie-dye too, because the trend right now for the summer is tie-dye clothing. So this goes perfect with her give, and plus she's a summer baby. So hey, I'm trying, you guys, because you know I don't pay attention to trends like that. Next item I have, this is a shirt by Nike, and this is just a t-shirt, and this sits in the size medium. So I'm thinking like maybe a size 10 12. I got this for my youngest, and this one was for $5.49. And this is the design of it, and it says just do it. I thought this was cute. It's either for my youngest or for my oldest. I don't know. I gotta, when it comes back to me, I'll let you know who it was for. But excuse for the wrinkleness, because it was in a bag, so sorry for that. I did get another bikini set, this similar to the one I showed you, and this one is a size 12. So this one is for my oldest, the other one was for my youngest. So yeah. Next item, I have this skirt, and this one is by 89th and Madison, and this one is a size large, and I got this for $3.49. It's just this simple skirt. Yeah, just a skirt for myself. I think it's like up to my knees, and I thought this was cute, and it's stretchable. You know, something simple to wear around the house or go step out to the store, or you know, like the market, or to a friend's house, something, you know, something general. So that's what I bought that for, because I don't have much clothes, because with my weight loss I had to get more clothes. Next item I have, this one is by the brand Renee Roll Girl. These are two bralettes in the size large, and I got this for my oldest daughter. And I thought these were really cute because I like the design of it, as you can see. And this one is in a size large, and large is considered size 10-12. So of course this is for my oldest. And this one was for $4.99. Next item, I bought a lot of undergarments for my kids. Because I usually buy undergarments for my kids, like bras and underwears for the upcoming school year. And it's time for them to get more underwear and bras. Because usually I always go through their stuff and see what's still good and what's still not. Throw them away and, you know, bring in the new. So this one is by the brand again, Rolfe Girl. 5 bikinis. And it comes with free 2 scrunchies. So, and I had got this. This one was for $4.99. Again, the tag had been detached from it. And I thought this was really, really cute. So cute with the design. So, yeah. So, this one is a size 12 for my oldest. Next item. This one was on clearance. And this one is by the brand Lily Blue. Or Lily Bleh. Child. And this one I got on clearance, and this one was for $2.99. And it's just and I got this for my oldest. It's a size medium, and this is a 10-12. It's actually a 2-piece, but I think they put it on clearance due to the fact that the top is missing, so they put it for $2.99. So this is what the pants look like. All I gotta do is just get a white top to go with it for my oldest, which I'm on the hunt for. So yeah, most likely I'll probably be ordering it maybe on Amazon. I'm not too sure, or going back to Ross or Marshall's or wherever. Next items, I got 2 towels, bath towels, and this one is by the brand Nautica, and this is a bath towel. I wish you guys could really see, but it's just bath towels, and I bought 2, one for each of my daughters, and this one was for, I believe it was $6.99 or $8.99. Oh, excuse me, it was for $7.99. So I got 2 of those. I need to get more towels for my new home. They have towels, but it's time for an upgrade. They need to, you know, it's time for new towels for them. And for myself, I have a few, so I'm okay. It's just more for my kids that needs to get new stuff. So yeah. Next item I have, at the time, I wasn't too sure whether school was going to be open right back up again or not, but I just wanted to prepare myself in advance, and I did buy a book bag for my youngest, and this one is by the brand, it's called Trans by JanSport. And I just thought the design of it was really cute, and I got this for my youngest daughter. It has like so many pockets. It has so many things you could do. It fits 7 to 8 books, thick comfort padding, laptop sleeve. So it does a lot, and it carries up to a 15-inch laptop in this book bag, and that's one of the main reasons. And of course, as you can see, the strap is really thick, so it gives them comfort, so to speak. If they were to have up to 7 to 8 books, it won't, you know, hurt their back, so to speak, because of the thick support and cushion of the strap. So I thought this was pretty good to get for my daughter. And this one, I can't remember how much this was. I think this one was for $18.99. Yeah, because again, the tag came off because it was stuck to that little thing it was attached to. So it's somewhere in the bag, but I think I paid between $16.99 to $18.99, and I thought it was a good deal. And usually around this time, parents do not, you know, buy things like this until like closer towards the school year coming up. I don't like to do it. I like to get things in advance. Sometimes maybe you guys do it too. Gives me a thumbs up if you do. I just like to get things early because sometimes you may actually get a better bargain getting, you know, school supplies, you know, as of like book bags, school uniforms, et cetera, prior to the school year coming up. Because sometimes some companies, some stores may raise the price higher than it would be right now. So I just like to get it out the way. So that's one of the main reasons why I like to get so much stuff as of when it comes to the kids, since the school year is coming up. So that's what I got this book bag for, just in case. I prefer virtual, but I don't know what the state of Florida is going to do, because it's still in the air, so, and we're still in July, so we don't know yet. But if it comes, if push comes to shove, they go to school, hey, they got a book bag. Okay, next item I have, and I think it is the last item because this is not really long. I got some real good goodies, but it's not, it wasn't really much. Next item I have is this Tommy Hilfiger jumbo, two-pack bed pillows, and this is standard. Oh, basically these pillows are for standard and queen size beds. Tommy Hilfiger, and it was two, and they were for, and it says jumbo, but it fits for a king, a standard or queen size bed. This is jumbo, and I got these for $14.99. If you guys could see, I should have bought another set, but I got those pillows specifically for my kids so they can have brand new pillows when they move in. I should have bought a pair for me, but I have pillows, I'm okay. But there's nothing wrong with getting more pillows, especially good quality as Tommy Hilfiger. And that is it for my video. It was really short, but I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you hit that like, comment down below, and share this video so other people could, you know, see what I got. You know, help the channel grow and whatnot. But until next time, you already know what I'm going to say. Don't sleep on Dollar Tree, and that you're beautiful, and you should be treated like royalty at all times. Until next time, bye.
Hey yo, we paving the way. Tell them to follow with Brave. Leave them a trace, this is the way.